Hello everyone, welcome back to my stream, and welcome back to Ultra Kill. I know it's been quite a while, but here we are again. So yeah, I haven't played since the last time we played together, so I'm definitely rusty. Why did we not complete the challenge I thought we did? Oh no, I remember. Oh, I want to check if we have any new colors or anything. So... Oh, one more! Ah, next level. Okay, got it. So, now we got just... We know how to complete the challenge, so we just gotta get to the end. Which better way if not just... Well, that saved us way more time than I expected to save. Now, let me think. The red one is incredibly easy to get. Because I remember we can just cheat it. But I don't remember where the blue one is. The red one is the one that we don't really need, right? Yeah, exactly. Yeah, the blue one is over there, but I don't know if we can get in from this side. Can we? No, we can't. So what we actually need to do is go through this room, I guess. Oh, you got here? Really? Ah, well. Better stop being an idiot then. I was an idiot. Where did it even shoot? Anyways. Yeah, I guess we have to traverse this area nonetheless. Weird, I thought we could just skip this one. Well, no, no big deal, I guess. Ouch. Oh no, okay, that was my mouse not responding. Alright, I forgot. Fucking what? I got stuck in the... Alright, they are not immune while in the air. Oh my god. Yeah, I know you're pissed. I'm sorry, really sorry, I'm not. finally, okay. Yeah, the idea now is to just do it again. Here we are. Oh, come on. Okay. The challenge is done. Yeah, I'm sorry about the one restart, but now we have to do this perfectly, which is gonna be not that easy. Oh, come on. I don't think what I'm doing is any good, to be honest. But what can I say? Oh, fuck. Why do I keep missing the parry? Really? I missed? Oh. Ah, fuck! Okay, restart. Well, too bad. Aside for the fact that I pressed 5 instead of 4, but... No. Okay, I don't know how I saved it, but I saved it. Oh my god, why am I playing so bad? Well, to be expected. Hello! Welcome back to my stream. I hope you are having a wonderful day. Well, that wasn't my plan. Someone always manages to get it, isn't it? Why was it hit by lightning? Okay. I forgot! Holy shit, I'm doing so bad, it's quite visible that I'm rusty. I mean, quite visible, it's very visible. I mean, I was never like a pro player, but now I'm doing very much shit. Oh my god, why do I always do the same fucking mistake? I pressed the wrong button. Where are you? Oh, come on, stop hiding! Sadly, we have to do it normally here. I thought I'd get the disrespect buff here, but we don't. Oh my god! Ah! That's wasting time. That was so much, it was so much shit. And I'm talking on my part, not on the game's part. They always go on the wrong target. That's dead. Thank you. Always. Oh God, why? Fuck off. Corvin, you're a fucking joke. I don't understand myself. How can I be so much of a disappointment to me? Because there's also people who like tell me, oh no, you're not doing that bad, you're just learning. No, I'm doing shit. I can never get the timing now. Okay. How did I win, like, kill it in a second? No, I'm not doing this. Okay. Okay. Now, please, let's try not to do the same mistake again. Now here lies the problem. I have almost no experience against this guy. Fuck. I guess I'll try just to learn the boss fight. No, that one's... I don't get the time for parrying. No, that's blue. That's blue again! No, I don't get it. That's blue, my fucking god! No. What's gonna be blue? Still didn't dodge it. That's blue. That's death. I only parried them once. Blue. Death. I don't fucking get it. No, that's not the timing. That one was variable. Too late. No. I can't. No! That's not good. No. I know you are supposed to parry them, I just don't get it. I don't understand how. Probably I don't have. I just don't have the reflexes to play this game the way it wants me to play it. Maybe I should be closer, I don't know. Maybe. That was my mouse again not responding. No. Fuck off. Fuck the fuck right off game. I don't understand you. Why do you do that? Why sometimes the coins just fall like that? AGAIN! I restarted the fucking level! You know what? I'm just gonna go practice the one at the boss. Can I do this? No, I can't. So I just have to do the internal section. I can't skip it or anything. Boring. Come on. Try the boss again. That's parryable, okay. But how am I supposed to parry him if he gets away every time to do something like that, maybe? No. No. I don't know, I don't get it. Why do you go over me? No. No. I can't believe this is the strategy for the P-Rank, because it's taking ages. Oh my god. Still bad timing. I fucked it. I was close to the first phase, but I just couldn't. No. Okay, again. I just couldn't even hit him with my punch. Why do you always just do it before even I can even get to you? Okay, of course. Stop going over me. No. Of course. Oh, of course. Every time we have to go through this. Just kill me. Why? Why do I go through him? Okay, of course. No. I thought I was getting it, and instead I didn't. No. No. What the fuck? Why? I was doing it earlier. What? Why do I keep missing him? No, it just goes through. I fucking what? Of course, that's exactly what I expected would happen. I don't. How do I even keep track of him? Like, after the lightning, I can't see him. Why, though? Why? Did I deserve that? Again, did I deserve that? Early. What? Okay. Checkpoint. Yeah, I don't have enough experience to do this yet. Fuck. Fuck you. Okay, I'm trying it one more time and then I can try to go through the level. Fuck off. It wasn't good, but at least it's something. So, let's try to go through the level now. I'm moving so badly. Okay. I should have abused the explosion, but whatever. Fuck. Please! No, fuck me. My god, I kept missing the stupid idol. So embarrassing. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. Okay, we need to kill these guys. Also, yeah, I'm not illuding myself. The level is probably gonna be... I mean, it's definitely not gonna have a high score. You know, the usual, taking too much damage, too much time, all that jazz. Mouse, please. Yeah, that's faster. But whatever, let's... Please, please, Corvin, don't fuck up. Okay, we made it. Please, no. I just hope. I hope it's good. No, it's ass. Nah, we don't even have enough time to try again, and I honestly don't want to. So, why don't we go a couple of times through the cyber grind just to have some fun, kill some things, without too much pressure. No, there's pressure, definitely. Dark theme, because we don't want to get destroyed. I mean, yeah, we can go with these musics. I'm gonna add Back to... No... Oh, there's... Ah, these are the... Oh, wait, I need to complete the challenges to get these? Nah, I don't have the one I want. Whatever. Act 1. Ah, Castlevania is good, so yeah. Nah, whatever. And one more, which is versus. And sorry, I mean, if I do this, it needs to be good. Divine intervention. Okay. Patterns are fine, waves are fine, so... Yeah, I don't have anything else to do, so let's do this. Oh, we start immediately with this. Do it for the crowd. Okay. Yeah, that's not exactly how I wanted to use the skill, but whatever. Whoa. God, I love it when they just end up on that shit and keep screaming like idiots. Is this because they can't reach me? I'm sorry if I'm kinda silent, but takes a bit of concentration. Well, I killed myself. Okay. I guess we can do one more. Castlevania. Okay. Oh fuck! Okay, that was very dangerous. In this mode, you don't fall and respawn with 50% HP. You just die. That's the end if you fall off. Why would you do this? Okay. I just realized that if I couldn't get to the edge... Oh my fucking god, I'm not even targeting you! Stop being an asshole! Well, you killed yourself. Get fucked. Okay, I love doing that, you guys know that. And I love doing that too. But in general, as much as it makes me rage, I love this game. Ole. Oh, you appear here? Okay. Yeah, I did not think about the fact that he's kind of a normal enemy at some point. Probably didn't like that one. Okay. Okay, okay. And that's done too. Oh, fuck you, game. Okay. What's another sword machine? I can hear it. Okay. Yeah, I had to try it, because if I could pull the sword machine off the map and then just come back, that would be kind of weird. Ah, that's the end. Okay. Yeah, okay. Well, guys, I think this is the end of our stream. Thank you for joining me, even though the stream was extremely jank and not great, to be honest. But again, thank you all for joining me. I'll see you tomorrow with more Honkai Star Rail. Goodbye, everyone. Have a great day. See you around.